continents, Asia and Europe, built over 180 feet underwater. But getting down there means surviving terrifying currents, crushing pressure, killer quakes, and a haunted past.
Oh. Do I at least get like a knife or something?
My name is Danny Forster. I learned a lot about engineering in architecture school. But after graduation, I thought it was time to get my hands dirty. So I went looking for tough work. Some things you just can't learn from a book. I'm not sure I knew what I was in for.
But I think I'm up for it.